Present again.
Missed by Corcoran for Tipperary, but he's got it back second time of asking from his own 45-metre line. Putting the pressure there on Gerry O'Grady. It breaks between Grady and Butler. Breaks on here for Seamus Callanan. Callanan coming in, looking for the goal! And he's crashed it into the back of the net! Wonderful goal by Seamus Callanan. What a time to score your first ever goal in Championship hurling. It comes in the 27th minute. And there was a moment of consternation in the Clare back line, and Callanan was into available quickly. You had a stumble there between Owen Kelly and Gerry O'Grady, and the man who profited was the man on the 40 who's got an eye for a goal, and the 20-year-old comes in and hits it, wallops it indeed past Philly Brennan in the Clare goal. It's 1-10 to 5 points.